To do an interview with a professional beauty therapist to ask how important it is to get a head massage and how she likes our massage. So thank you very much for coming, Elena-san.
Thank you for having me. Your scalp massages were just simply luxurious. So a scalp massage is not only relaxing, it helps to strengthen your roots hairs,
yes,
as well as bring blood flow to the area, bringing a more adequate supply of nutrients to stimulate your hair growth. Yeah. Now, through the actions of kneading and rubbing of the scalp, it not only relaxes the muscles around the scalp, it also helps to relieve stress and headaches.
How do you like our massage?
It was great. I think I really fell asleep. How can I even speak after that?
Thank you very much. So could you introduce one more to your followers in terms of like relaxation, COVID-19 measures, and experience of non-Japanese hair?
I think the One World really is very experienced with non-Japanese hair. And through this COVID-19 pandemic, you've really taken measures to make myself and all your other clients feel safe once coming in. And really, as soon as I stepped through the door, the whole treatments was relaxing, from cutting of the hair, especially the scalp massage. But who knew that even blow drying your hair could be so relaxing?